So the Bush family not only summers in Kennebunkport, but they've given back a whole lot to that community and in big ways. Our Danielle Waugh is live outside the Barbara Bush Children's Hospital in Portland, Maine with more. Danielle?
Melody, this hospital will be a major part of the legacy that Barbara Bush leaves behind. Today, former patients are wishing her well the same way she comforted them.
I think without the hospital, I wouldn't have been given life.
7-year-old Avery Garrison was born with a rare genetic disease requiring 9 surgeries before the age of 3. The Barbara Bush Children's Hospital became a second home.
And then you see her like she is today. That's because of the Barbara Bush Children's Hospital.
A lot of sick kids are there. When Barbara was there, it felt like they were home.
Like many patients, Avery got to meet the former First Lady and listen to her read a book. But not every kid can say they had this interaction.
She said, "You're a very pretty girl, do you know that?"
Cameras captured the moment the 3-year-old admired Mrs. Bush's jewelry. She then slipped off this bracelet and let Avery keep it.
Yeah, I have it on right now.
A keepsake she'll always cherish to remember a woman who gave so much.
Mrs. Bush is more of a hero or heroine because of everything she's done for children. The fact that she's the First Lady just makes it even more amazing.
Mrs. Bush has made quite a mark on Maine, raising millions of dollars for family literacy through her foundation, supporting the Bush Center at the University of New England, donating time and money to this hospital. Avery says so many former patients are sending their love as Barbara Bush receives end-of-life care.
I just want her to know that all the children from her hospital are thanking her for the happiness that she has given them to try to make them feel better.
Such a special little girl. Maine Medical Center estimates that they have more than 100,000 patient visits at the Children's Hospital every year. Live in Portland, Maine, Danielle Waugh, NBC 10 Boston.